Hello again, Mitch Peacock, the play-by-play voice of the Manitoba Moose on moosehockey.com, the Moose app, and TSN 1290, getting ready for tonight's game between the Moose and the Stockton Heat, the AHL affiliate of the Calgary Flames. The Moose back on home ice after wrapping up their longest road trip of the season a couple of nights ago in San Antonio, Texas. Seven straight games away. It's a run that began with three games against Central Division rivals, the first of those in Milwaukee taking on the Admirals. The Moose were down a couple of goals early in the game, but fought all the way back. A power play goal in period three, a big part of the story. Cormier gets the puck back to Niku. Niku steps up, fires, scores! Simon Niku! And it's a tie game. That goal helped the Moose earn a point as the game ended in a shootout loss. From there, the division leaders squared off with second place Chicago, and the power play clicked late again, this time with the eventual game winner. Goes back to Niku, plays it right. Patan fires, he scores! It's a power play goal! And the Moose have the 2-1 lead. Next, a stop in Iowa. Closed out the Central Division part of the trip. Gets in the Iowa zone. Plays it in front. He scores! Jan Kostelec driving the net. Deflected the pass from Appleton. But the Moose couldn't find another one. And the Wild left the Moose with 3 points from three games to open the trip. Stretch drive hockey at its best.
It all comes down to our work ethic. I know that's cliche, and that's how it goes for every team, but when we're in on the forecheck and we're moving our feet, that's when we're most effective, and that's when we play at our best.
Done with the Central Division aspect of their journey, the Moose headed to Texas for four and started strong with an impressive victory in Austin against the Texas Stars.
Angle shot, save bow, rebound to Leo, he jams at it. Scores!
Then it was on to the Alamo City, where Manitoba edged San Antonio in overtime.
Starts away from Manitoba, through neutral ice, in the offensive end. He scores! Nick Patan! He's won it in the overtime!
Held without a point in their next two games, now it's about making the most of the next opportunity.
You know, everyone's kind of found a little bit of a new role here the last half with injuries and guys coming in and out of the lineup. So I feel like everyone kind of knows what they're expected to do night in and night out, and it's a matter of going out and executing.
It's almost like this is a road game in some ways.
Yeah, sometimes I think it's better like that. You don't have kind of that time to just turn it off for a couple of days. You just have to turn the switch on and keep the switch on, I guess. And, yeah, like a road game, you just go out there, play as simple as you can, and grind, 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 and I think we should be fine.
Here's the latest from the Central Division. Manitoba still on top, but Chicago creeping to within 5 points with a game in hand. Michael Spacek, the hottest of all the Moose players coming into the game tonight. He's on a 7-game point streak. And how about Mason Appleton? He had an assist in San Antonio a couple of nights back. 38 assists now on the year. That ties the franchise record held by Brendan Kitchen for rookie helpers. Big game tonight. Moose and Heat. Enjoy.